Hey YouTube, Farmall 51 here. All right, make another quick little video to catch up on videos here. But like I say, yes, you see the 140 is dirty, the 79 140 here. But do a quick, I know some of you just love startup videos. It's not a cold start. You see us right at 60 degrees. Here it is, May, pouring down rain, almost light jacket, or pretty much light jacket weather. But we're gonna do a quick start up on the 140 here. Let's see, I think I usually cut the gas off. I don't like leaving them open, even though this one doesn't leak. I still don't like leaving them because they will. I had one drop 10 gallons of gas out of, 6 gallons of gas out of M one time, so. I don't recommend standing beside the tractor and starting it, but I don't really feel like getting up there right now. I'm getting ready to leave out of the shop here, but I figured I'd do a quick startup video, so shake the stick here. This tractor doesn't usually need any choking, but I'm gonna pull about halfway out and we'll see how it does here. Got it low throttle. This tractor here, compared to the other 79, is, it come out of Kentucky, but it's a cold-blooded tractor. And I wish you had smell-o-vision, because you can smell the exhaust for the 100-octane racing gas. It's a good smell. I'm gonna see if I can get it to idle down pretty low. Since it's cold, it probably won't, but we'll go ahead and idle down just a little bit. See how low we can get it. I'm gonna go ahead and warm it up a little bit first, and then we'll idle it down low. This should stay running. Still cold, but all right, anyway, we'll go ahead and bump it back up so I don't kill it. All right, see, this 140 here is equipped with the flashers. Headlights work. And then we have the turn signals. So your left turn signal, and then your right turn signal. And then your flasher. All right, that's it, YouTube. I figured I'd start that tractor up. I hadn't started it in about a week, but even though this one here hadn't been started in about 2 months, well, about a month. Month and a half, it needs to be started, but I've got the battery unplugged on it because I was charging it a while ago, and I figured I'd go ahead and usually when I'm working in the shop during the day, usually I'll take the charger and just go to tractor to tractor to tractor to kind of keep the batteries up on them if they don't run that much. They hadn't, like I said, we haven't done any shows since 1st of February, so we've missed about six or seven good shows. In fact, I got the BNC Festival here a week ago, or this past weekend. So, anyway, thanks for watching.